This cognitive task is called digit span and should take about 3 minutes. Click through to learn how digit span works. A box will appear. A series of numbers will be shown in the box one at a time. Your job is to remember that series and click the numbers in the same order. Once you've made 3 mistakes, the task will end. Let's try a few practice rounds. Correct. You've completed this level. Correct. You've completed this level. Ready for digit span?